So I saw this episode of Lassie today. And Lassie was accused of a crime that she didn't commit. And the ranger was coming to put her to sleep.
Uh-oh. How's Lassie gonna get out of this one?
Well, the little boy found out that the ranger was coming, and he told Lassie that she had to go away, far away.
For her own good.
Yeah, but Lassie wouldn't leave. See, Lassie just couldn't leave the boy.
What did he do?
He told her that he never liked her. He said, "I hate you. I hate you, Lassie. You're a bad dog. I hope I never see you again."
That must have made Lassie sad.
Yes, it did, Lassie. She trotted off. Very sadly. But you know what happened? Lassie came home, Maggie.
Did the little boy make it with Lassie?
Yes. Yes, he did.